Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nana. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish now. Make a wish and then blow them all out. You help.
Help blow.
Good. Oh yeah.
Did you shout when you came waltzing in with the cake?
That's
okay.
Cherry chip.
Cherry.
That's my cake.
Whose birthday is it?
It's my cake.
It's your birthday?
Yeah.
You cut it, I don't
know. Oh, you can cut. You've cut more cake than I have.
You trust her with the knife, do you?
Yeah. That's fine.
Your paw will pain.
Mommy, they're pink, darling. Mommy,
darling. That's all I can say.
I love
it. Oh, that's nice. You have to clean the mess up. Is it all right?
This is from you.
I thought it was pretty color.
This is just a moment.
And Daddy. Thanks, everyone. That's that.
Makes sense.
Because he's been wrapped up for a day, so.
Yeah.
Oh, no, you didn't.
One for every year. Did she hear me?
There's a dollar there for every year.
There is.
Yep.
Well, it was too bad that wasn't the bottom. No, I don't think that one.
I have it though. I have it though.
Well, I'll go to the monitor. See what this says. The thoughts behind this greeting are as loving as can be for one who holds a special place within the family, and all the wishes that it brings are extra loving too, the way they really ought to be for someone dear as you. And with Mary Lou, George, Michelle, and Brian. Now we'll see what this one says. We're sending you the birthday card because we want to say that we are thinking of you in a very special way. And we want to tell your mother that you're all...
Yeah.
That you're all very dear, very dear and loved. For more than words can say. Each day throughout the year to Roman, Glenda, and George. Thank you.